They're here representing Italy. Please welcome now Leah Dozy and Pietro Papetti.
Leah Dozy and Pietro Papetti. Solid performance from Leah Dozy and Pietro Papetti of Italy.
How about it, folks? Leah Dozy and Pietro Papetti.
Set up for the twizzles. What I really appreciated about these sequential twizzles is the speed for the skaters. Leah, slight loss of balance there. Blade almost grinding a little bit through the twizzles. very interesting setup into their curve lift. Showing great control and strength, good ice coverage. Heading into the choreographic rhythm sequence, which you can tell goes from one side of the rink to the other. It's a real chance for the skaters to really express themselves through their choreography. Again, how well they do things is being evaluated in addition to their interpretation. Very well known in the ice dance world, their coach, Madison Hubbell. Lead is still currently held by Lorraine McNamara and Anton Spiridonov of the United States with a score of 69.12. Once again, good range for a score, 65 to 75 points. 76 to 84 is better and best, 85 plus.
Dozzi and Pietro Papetti of Italy have earned in the rhythm dance 61.91. They're currently in second place